Hello everyone, today I would like to show you how to record computer screen with Camstudio. Okay, Camstudio is one of the best free video recording software on Windows. So in this video, I would like to show you how to install, download, install and recording. Okay, so I put the link in description or you can type camstudio.org. So you can download for your version, okay? It's totally free, no advertise, no watermark, everything great. Okay, I have download already, so let me install it. So here, just double click it and click run, okay? Yes, and the installation screen will come up here. Okay, just click next, accept the license agreement, you can read here. And now it start install. So it just 10 megabyte, so very small. Okay, now it finish. So next up, we record and set the setting. Okay, we set the setting and record it. Okay, after installation, let's search. Camstudio. Okay, here the screen come up. Very simple screen, very small. Okay, let's check the setting right here. And let's see, no more view. Okay. So here our record button. Okay, you can see the description below, record and first record when you record and you can press it or you can stop record. Okay, and here to go view, just hang view. Okay, and display screen annotation and other record to go to record to AI, AVI or MP4 or flash. So here is flash. Here is MP4. So the basic thing is record with MP4. Okay. So another is ignore, so we don't need it. Right now, let's see other option. Okay, video option here. So here is a compressor. Can leave it default and quality. Okay, should be okay. And keyframe, anything. Let's configure black and white. So we don't need black and white. So the video would be okay. Cursor, do you need cursor or high cursor? That is the thing when you record with application. Or you have highlight with something like this. And you can maximize big or small, or ellipse or square or whatever. Usually they choose to call and color yellow. Okay, let's see another option here. If you want to record computer audio, so just untick it or you want. Okay, right now let's choose record from microphone. So they don't have mic option from here. Let's see audio. So here, yes, we choose microphone. Here, you can choose your microphone, the correct one. If you have a USB or external microphone, let's choose it. Here I have Blue Yeti, so I choose that. And okay. So there are more options here, you may play around and region which area you want to record, or do you want to record a full screen or just some part of it. So usually and window, if you have some program like PowerPoint, you just want to record a PowerPoint, it's great for window. Or you just want to record for browser, that's great, but I prefer full screen. It will record everything here. Okay, right now let's start recording. So you can minimize it, and now it start record, and I can open here everything, open something, and it will show my recording. Okay, right click it. Okay, hide down here. So you can just stop it. So it asks you to save as MP4. Okay, let me save to video location, and you see back with Camstudio. Okay, right now let's go to see. Okay, to save. So you can check in link in the description and test it. And what is your best screen record, best free screen record for PC? Let me know in description, in comment. Okay, let's go to check the file. Here. Let's see the property. 700 meg, 15 bit. And full HD 20 frame. Okay, let's just open it. So you can minimize it, and now it start record, and I can open here everything, open something, and it will show my recording. Okay, so you can see the mouse movement, something like this with this one. Okay. Okay, one more. After record, you see it convert. So we have two files, AVI and MP4. Okay, so AVI is 700 meg and MP4 just 1 megabyte. So you can see.
So here. You can, and I can, and some, and it is
not much different, but very small file size. We can check the resolution here. 1 meg and resolution detail, full HD, almost full HD, 24 frame. Okay, very small, and you can just delete it or keep both, so no problem. Okay, so hope you learned something from this video. If you like it, please like and share. If you have any question, please comment. Okay, see you next video.